Back here in Colorado, State Senator Michael Bennet is urging the Trump administration to release the $900 million from the low-income energy home energy assistance program. Congress included that funding in the Coronavirus Aid, Relief, and Economic Security Act. Colorado households are set to receive nearly $61 million in assistance from that program. We're actually